Buffy the Vampire Slayer showrunner addresses reboot backlash, teases new Slayer. Buffy the Vampire Slayer fans can rest easy. On the heels of the announcement of a planned reboot of the beloved 1990s fantasy TV series, new showrunner Monica Owusu-Breen, Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., said she has no plan to try to replace Sarah Michelle Gellar's iconic character. Owusu-Breen took to Twitter to calm irate Buffy diehards down, assuring all, "There is only one Buffy." The new showrunner went on to say she watched the original characters grow over 7 seasons during the show's original run and that she fully understands that Joss Whedon's classic series can't be replicated. But she also went on to remind fans that it has been 20 years since Buffy the Vampire Slayer first aired and the world is a lot scarier now. Owusu-Breen's post comes amid a bit of backlash over the new series from fans who are satisfied with the series finale and feel the show should stay dead. At one point, even Buffy the Vampire Slayer creator Whedon admitted it was risky to unearth his cult favorite series. "I see a little bit of what I call monkey's paw in these reboots," Whedon told The Hollywood Reporter last year. "You bring something back, and even if it's exactly as good as it was, the experience can't be. You've already experienced it, and part of what was great was going through it for the first time." Now, Whedon will executive produce the new version of the story, while Owusu-Breen will write the pilot. While the cast for the Buffy reboot has not yet been announced, there are plans to hire an African-American actress for the new leading role, Variety reports.